She sits in a corner by the door.